Picture on the city map, Caldera Street Station. The name made me think of the exit wound of a bullet.
I had a flash of inspiration. The ghost of my fictional detective. A story thread I could use in my writing. I had a location. I had a... The dark place reacted to my story. The way into the tunnels was no longer blocked. The Fed had glimpsed into the maw of darkness. It swallowed him whole. The tracks led into the tunnel. That was my way forward. The blood trail continued deeper into darkness. The tunnels were a maze. The blood trail led me on. It could not be opened on the side. Another place to use in the story. I needed to search the tunnels for further visions. Inspiration for the story that would lead me deeper. I had a new location for the story. I changed the story. And with that, the dark place changed. The blood trail disappeared under the rubble. I had a feeling something was waiting there.
It's bad luck to be on this case. The cult can get you anywhere with that black magic shit. Let the day shift handle it. What happened, anyway?
Some fed came looking for the cult, but it was a trap. A satanic blood sacrifice.
Anyone who gets involved with the cult, they're next. I heard their leader is this famous writer, Alan Wake. Their unholy motherfucking messiah.
Sounds like a load of bull.
Plot changes shape the world around me. The federal agent had come here looking for answers. All he found was a fate worse than death. Thank you. Another echo lingered here. A source of inspiration.
About the cult of the word. The murder cult used these tunnels for their ritual sacrifices. They say the cult reenacted the murders in Alan Wake's crime books. But Wake was even involved somehow, under a false identity. Mr. Scratch, which is, of course, a nickname for the devil himself.
It was disturbing finding myself in the story this way. But I was desperate, and it felt right for the story. This new plot beat would carry me deeper into the story. I had to be at the scene, to see and understand it, in order to change it. Changing a plot element in a scene without being there was impossible.
I arrived in a
The water was gone. The way forward was open.
Tim Breaker, in case you don't remember again.
I know, Tim. I'm remembering more now.
It's good to hear, man.
How's your search for Mr. Door going?
It's not great. This dream we're in, putting a lot of roadblocks in my way.
So you think this is a dream?
I'm not ruling it out. You know, my dreams have always been incredibly vivid. They feel real until the second I wake up. You know, in the dreams, I'm often someone else, a different person with a different name, living a different life in a different world. It's alternate realities, maybe. But certain things don't change. Like Door.
The sketch you have does look like the Door I know. The talk show host.
All I know is the Door has something to do with what's happening to me. And he knows that I know. He's like some sadistic mastermind torturing me.
train blocked my way forward, but it was here for a reason. It had a role to play. I had a new idea for a scene. The cult poured the gasoline over the train car, an iron cage that would soon become a coffin. It was locked from the other side.
Go on, ma'am.
This is where the history of the cult gets genuinely disturbing. The cultists track down the torchbearers living in the tunnels. They lock the poor folks up in a derailed subway car, douse it in gasoline. Yeah.
Charming.
It turns into a bit of a ghost story after that. They say the dark smoke from the fire still roams the tunnels searching for new victims to devour.
There are no happy endings in this city.
The story thread felt important. I could use it in one of the scenes I'd found. The plot element I found would drive the story forward. Scene. The subway car had become a burnt husk. I could get through it now. I couldn't add a new element from here. I'd have to go to the scene. Had to be at the scene, to see and understand it, in order to change it. My path was blocked. I had to find a way through. The lights would help me.
awake.
The Echoing Hall had a story to tell. I had a new scene to use, a new setting. The hall had changed into the murder cult's hideout. The cultists were close now, a dark presence rising from the depths. It changed.
Wake. I need to.
not real. I was limited to the code.
These words are your throat. I hear the words.
The scene changed with the story. The plot changed the details of the world. Sick and twisted story, but it worked. I couldn't add a new element from here. I'd have to go to the scene.
Wake.
scene here had changed.
Wake!
writing was affecting reality.
Something here that made him run scared. Whether the summoning ritual had been a bona fide supernatural event or the mass psychosis of stark raving lunatics, it didn't change the facts. The cult was messing with things no one should mess with.
The ritual was a vital part of the story, the key to reaching the murder site. The new story beat fit the story perfectly. Something out of a horror story.
This is the ritual to lead you on. Your friends will meet him when you're gone.
Why?
the only ones using the tunnels. Hidden graffiti signs marked secret routes. I kept hearing whispers around burn barrels of an underground society of mystic outsiders with hidden knowledge. Typical New York. there. The tree of knowledge. The tree of life with its roots reaching down to hell. It could have been a Christmas tree for all the good it did him.
Imagine this murder cult performing their macabre acts beyond the collapsed tunnel. The cultists laid the Casey novel onto the altar with reverence. A twisted Bible.